For this first excerpt, I really want you guys to be focusing on articulation markings, because there are a lot of them, and dynamic range. Because as you can see from the excerpt, there's multiple markings of mezzo forte, mezzo piano, and piano. And there are a lot of crescendos and decrescendos. For the second excerpt, I want you guys to be focusing on air and how much you're using, because you should be using a lot of it. Because in this excerpt, there's a lot of tied notes, and to make those tied notes sound beautiful while you're playing through the excerpt, you have to be using a lot of air. For this last excerpt, I just want you guys to focus on time, because 6/8 is hard for everybody. Mm-hmm.